one of the RV renovation. We bought some stuff to fix the front of the RV at Home Depot, and now I'm gonna give you a little tour. My love ain't nothing but a monster with two heads.
And then cut the bottom off, and then ran that sheet, this strip, put it up next to it, and run it up sideways. You're gonna have two pieces, you can overlap it a little bit. You can cut out around the window and have it.
You can't overlap it, because this is, which is gonna show it. The width of the camper is 10 foot something, what is it? No, it didn't. It's 8 feet. Go 17 two times.
So you're gonna make it
this 14.
The number one helper. How's your day?
I'm hungry.
How's your day?
Tired.
Hungry and tired. Still not done there. We're getting somewhere, guys. I guess.
Watch out, it's the outcome.
We just took the hood off. What are these?
Dirt daubers.
Dirt what?
Dirt daubers.
They look like bees' nests or something.
Can we break one open?
No.
There's little spiders in there.
Oh my god, no.
Come on.
That's like the one thing I'm scared of in life. We took the table out. We're all primed up. We took the sheet out of the fridge, the vinyl sheet, and we painted it white. And now we're gonna prime this. I think we're gonna spray paint it black. Still got the hole back, but we're getting somewhere. We're ripping out the floor, putting in vinyl floor. We got this set with the beige, and we're gonna paint the back white. We gotta rip these curtains out.
Those spiders.
Yo! Are they dead?
Yeah.
Wait. What? I hate that. Look at that. Truly repulsive. Yo! Oh my god. Well, I'm glad we took that off. Now we won't have any dirt gobblers. What are they called again?
Dirt gobblers.
We gotta get a nice vinyl cover on the front. You camera shy? Buddy. Woo! Got the handles off after 10 years. It's time to start. Finally, paint taking the back. Hard at work. Cheers. Day 3. It's time to paint the cabinets with more than just a primer. Oh shit. Probably make my nice shoes look a little lighter. We painted all of the walls white, the cabinets on top are white. We're gonna paint these bottom cabinets black either tonight or tomorrow. All the walls are getting done. We're still debating if we want to paint the inside of the cabinets or not, just because we don't know if we have enough paint, and we don't know if it's worth it, but we still have to do the bathroom. Probably do that last, just to make sure we have enough for everything. This needs probably 2 more coats, and then we'll probably be done with that. This dog. But only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been howling, feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. We found some gray paint in the garage. And it goes on so easy. Kind of looks like beige, gray, green, but it'll do.
That looks
it's not
green.
Bad. It's like not really the color. It definitely looks green. Like a really faint.
I don't think that looks green.
It doesn't look like your cabinets. Some wind starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been howling, feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. But you only need the love.